Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're going to take a look at how you could take a video on YouTube and make sure your students or whoever you're sharing it with would see the video in full screen. So what we're going to do, we're going to come up to the URL, and after the watch, what we're going to do is you're going to put an underscore and then pop up. And we're going to copy this too, just to show you when we hit enter. You can see it comes up full screen. You can also see it changes it here, the URL to an embed. Just to show you that it does work, I'm going to open up an incognito window that I had from before and just paste this in. And you can see that it works perfectly. So it works right away. However, there are some, for example, I had this one here, the Philly Special, that will work, but not in full screen, because what I did is I just did the pop-up, I hit enter, and as soon as we hit play, this happens. And there's a reason why that is. If we go back to a video, so let's go ahead into this one here. This is how to share a split screen on a Windows device. If it's your video, what you can do is you can go ahead in and select edit video. And the reason why it would not work in full screen is because whoever's video it is, if you go into more options and scroll down, did not allow embedding. So that would be why that would not work. So there you go. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.